primary thought behind building Shivarth Ambit was to have stellar construction with no compromise on quality. This we have achieved by using Grade A materials such as Misty Blue KT755 Saint-Gobain glass. This is a double glazed glass, and Shivarth Ambit was only the third building in Ahmedabad to use such a glass at that point in time. Choice of this glass was based on three important parameters which are required for occupants' well-being. Maximizing visual light transmission. This helps in reducing the artificial light during daytime, and it also helps in improving the employees' productivity. Use of this glass in building's facade was decided at the planning stage itself. However, there were little apprehensions in using the double glazed glass because of its high cost associated with it. Shivarth Ambit is a commercial project for lease only, and we wanted multinational companies as our occupants. Interesting question. Glass is the only material that provides connect with the outside world. Performance glass, which cuts down heat and convert it, leads to a conversion of saving energy and thereby cost saving. Intelligent use of glass improves the aesthetic of the building, and it also helps in reducing the construction time. A lot of pride in mentioning that the green elements were incorporated in Shivarth Ambit in not only design or the material but also in processes. Things like water efficient fixtures, rainwater harvesting, automated water level control system, controlled timer controlled LEDs were used. Apart from this, the staircases, open staircases are designed so to have natural ventilation, and not to forget about Saint-Gobain glass, which is again very environmental friendly. All in all, these things help us together to win Best Commercial Project of the Year West at CII World's Builder and Infra Awards. We've also been nominated for CNBC Real Estate Awards as well as Franchise Real Estate Awards. At Shivarth Projects, we believe that sustainability is no longer a choice, but a need of the hour. Growing concern of preserving the environment around us. I think it's the joint responsibility of everybody to make judicious use of material and use environmental friendly processes. All of this has been incorporated in Shivarth Ambit, which makes this project very appealing to MNCs who value green buildings. As you are aware that Ahmedabad has a very hot and dry climate with temperatures soaring up to 50 degrees in summer. So we needed to choose a glass that limits the heat entering the building, and hence the focus was to have a glass which has a very low solar factor. Apart from that, we also wanted to have a glass that reduces noise, because Shivarth Ambit is in the center of the commercial hub of Ahmedabad. Hence we chose KT755 Saint-Gobain glass, as it was addressing both our concerns. A wonderful experience working with Saint-Gobain, the design and commercial team in particular. A customized report was given to us about the choice of the glass which suited our building and the direction. Based on that, we selected the KT755. The glass was delivered on time and the quality was up to our expectations. The construction industry is seeing a healthy growth of competition. What sets Shivarth Projects apart is giving the client a quality product. That is the best form of advertising, we believe. For us, quality is not an act, but a habit. And we would like to continue this habit of ours in our second project, Shivarth the Ace, in association with Saint-Gobain.